Our next dancer is Ruth Harms from George Harms Construction Company. Ruth will be taking the floor with an Argentine tango, partnered with professional dancer Luciano Catelli from Shore Dance Sport in Brick. They're going to be dancing to the song Assassin's Tango.
You really took over the room with that dance. You have some moves.
Great job, and you're my hero.
All I can say is extremely elegant. I can't believe how much work that went into that. All these dances have been amazing and beautiful jobs.
And with the Assassin's Tango, you really put the dagger in it.
All right, judges, comes to that time. Let me see those score. Oh. Nine, 10, 10, 8. Thank you.